A community activist and a blogger is asking the Attorney General's office to investigate after Roswell leaders told her to turn off her video camera during a public meeting. New at 5, Channel 2's Mike Petchenik is live in North Fulton County with the video in question and how leaders are responding. Mike?
Jovita, that activist, Nydia Tisdale, likes to take videos of public meetings and post them on her website. Well, at this meeting a while back in Roswell, officials told her to turn off her camera. She says that violated her rights.
I was just requesting that we're not recording any longer.
This is video activist Nydia Tisdale shot a few months ago at a Roswell City Council work session. It shows City Administrator Kay Love telling her to shut off her camera after the City Council lost enough members to take an official vote.
We don't have a quorum, so we're no longer in a council meeting.
Tisdale complied, but this week she filed a complaint with the Attorney General's office claiming the city violated sunshine laws.
You can't have it both ways. You can't be an open meeting with the public there and then also say it's a closed meeting and your camera has to be turned off.
This isn't Tisdale's first time questioning whether local government is skirting the First Amendment.
Chief Tatum, if you would, remove the camera.
2 years ago, Cummings' mayor ordered Tisdale to shut off her camera during a city council meeting and ordered the police chief to escort her out. She sued, and the case is still before a judge.
I've been verbally attacked and physically attacked because of my camera.
I didn't get the idea it was a big deal.
Roswell Mayor Pro Tem Nancy Diamond told me she didn't think it was an issue to ask Tisdale to turn off her camera.
We can't hold public meetings without a quorum, so we wanted to make sure that everybody understood.
A spokeswoman for the Attorney General's office tells me that they do have Tisdale's complaint and they will investigate it as they would any other complaint. Reporting live in North Fulton County, Mike Petchenik, Channel 2 Action News.